What's up, Soul Food? How y'all feeling tonight? We actually got a solid amount of people here. Look at this. We're brand new in town. We've been here for about a month, so we know about a grand total of, 15 people. So for those of you that are here tonight, you are awesome. Thank you so much. And thank you, Kevin, for having us. Appreciate you. Anyway, this first song is called Got What You Want, and we're going to play a little bit of reggae music for you guys tonight. I hope you're in for that. I said we got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Deep in my heart, I know who I am. Whoa. Deep in my heart, I know they'll never understand. But they always got music. What I yield my weary soul. Always got music to be made whole. Now what they say, I say, we got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. We bring the music. Whoa, na, 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 na. We bring the music. Well, we ain't in it for the money, but a little would be nice. Yeah, just enough to play jam music with my brother. Would suffice. Well, my gifts are few and far between, but my grandmama gave me songs, so I sing my songs all day long. So I do ba ba doom ba yeah. I say we got what you want, we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Y'all feel good out there? I know we do. Hey, so we be keeping it easy, speaking it easy, pumping the bass, so keeping it easy. Been in my line, don't want to divine, but I'm feeling fine. We rooted in music. Oh, yeah, we rooted in music. So let the waters fall down and water the roots. Let the branches grow tall and flower with fruit. Get the lower they hang, what a better they be. Get an eye or go and dance with me, yeah. All right, I'm need y'all sing. Whoa. 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 Whoa, 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 whoa. So we got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Got what you want and we got what you need to. We're bringing the music, so come let it hear you. Thank you, guys. Cool. Yeah. How do we sound out there? Is that a good volume for you guys? Cool. Awesome.
glad to hear it, man. It sounds great up here. Anyway, this next song is actually our newest song. It's very influenced by living here in Seattle. We do have a song called Let It Rain, which is much more influenced by Seattle. This song is called Something's Gotta Give, We've Got to Live. And I hope you guys like
of a man that I never see again, and he taught me everything that a boy could ever know. No, but without him now, this man will say, oh, master, the sky, teach me the way to live. Beauty and all, something's got to give, but we got to live up. You see us now, well, he turned his head in shame. We got brothers fighting brothers, pointing fingers, casting blame. But I don't want to be a part of it. I want to be a start of an old school, brand new feel. But we go easy on our brother, don't judge another. And everybody's keeping it real cool. Oh, master, the sky, teach you the way to live. Yeah, I see beauty in all. Well, something's got to give, but we got to live. Many others can try to sing this song. For the truth about when you're drunk and foolish, you're writing down love songs and running around shoeless. It all makes sense. It all sort to make sense, yeah. Oh, master of the sky, teach me the way to live. Beauty and all, something's got to give, but we got to live. Something's got to give, but we got to live.
Thank you so much. Man, we love playing that one. I got to say it. I'm going to say it out loud into the mic.
Say it.
But anyway, I guess that's what it's all about, right? Because if we're not having fun, then you guys aren't probably having fun. That would be weird if we weren't having fun. My God. Anyway, well, this next song is called Let It Rain. And this is the one that's really influenced by Seattle. I missed my mark on the joke by one song. Remember way back when, before you lost all your friends, do you remember thinking like a child? Imagination running wild, and we're always dressed in style. Look at my mama, man, I couldn't help but smile. And now it seems those times are passing. How I wish that those times would last. As it is, life's moving faster, and don't despair, man, become your own master. Well, there are times you can't control the pain, moments, feelings that you can't explain. And what you lose is also what you'll gain, so let it rain. Remember how it feels how to connect, how to be real? Or have you lost yourself somewhere in cyberspace? We're calling on the human race to take up arms and save some face, to care with kindness while we try to win the war. And hate is rising, faith is dying, and friendship's failing, man, no one's trying. And can we bridge the gap between us? Music coaxing out our own weakness. Well, there are times you can't control the pain, hey. Moments, feelings that you can't explain. What you lose is also what you gain, so let it rain. What's up, everybody? Yeah. Hope y'all are feeling good still. I just wanted to take a moment to say, I know things have been kind of hard for a while now, and that's what this next verse is about. And, you know, I guess the challenge is to focus on the little things that are positive, you know, and the little things in this world that we can hold on to, because there's a whole lot of shit out there. There's absolutely no denying that, and if you focus on it, it's going to suck, so I don't know. We got to try to make a difference, but just keep on keeping on, everybody. And that's what this is about. Well, things haven't been the same since the Dotard won his game. And now fire and fury, they plague the people's peace of mind. And even if the end is near, well, what's the point of feeling fear? Because after all, to death we're all resigned. And can we heal this great division? No new leaders, no new vision. And can we bridge the gap between us? Music coaxing out our own weakness. There are times you can't control the pain. Moments, feelings that you can't explain. What you lose is also what you'll gain. So let it rain. And what you lose is also what you gain. So let it rain. Thank you, guys. Yeah, that's the one where we give thanks for Jimi Hendrix and Pearl Jam to Seattle, so we appreciate you guys for your part in that. Well, I guess this next song, we're going to take the mood back a little bit. And it's a love song. The song is about getting married. And I got married about a month ago or two now. I don't know what it is. But anyway, this next song goes out to my wife, Natalie. And here it goes.
Said I've been waiting so long, oh, I had to write this song for you. And as you know now, baby, well, there's certain things in life that I must do, yeah. But a man needs a woman, and woman, you need me. And I can see by the look in your eye that you want to agree, yeah. So baby, let's get together. It's in your love that I am free. Oh yeah, just you and me. Whoa, oh, I wanna be free. Yeah, just you and me. Whoa, oh yeah, I wanna be free. And I've been wondering for so many years, yeah, if I could spend my life with you, yeah. Cause Lord, no, I'm a flawed, flawed man, afraid of what I come from and what I do. By the look in your eye, girl, I know that you want me to, yeah. So what's the use in waiting? What more is there to do? Ooh. Oh, yeah, we're going rock steady, but it seems like we're always apart. Yeah. I said we're going rock steady, yeah, ooh, even though we're both kids at odds. So let's hope and pray stay that way when we got mouths to feed and we got bills to pay, so let's go. There's only one way that I know. No, 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 no. Whoa. Sometimes you fake it, other times you push on through, yeah. But a man needs a woman, and woman, I need you. And I can see by the look in your eye, girl, I know that you want me to, yeah. So what's the use in waiting? What more is there to do? Oh, oh yeah, we're going rock steady. But it seemed like we always apart. Yeah. I said we're going rock steady, yeah, even though we're both kids at odds. So let's hope and pray that it stay that way when we got mouths to feed and we got bills to pay. So let's go. There's only one way to know. crying. Yeah, oh, to be right. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, oh, oh,
yeah. There you go. Thank you very much. Hey, this next song is one of our first songs we've ever written. It's actually not on our album, though, which is over there. If anybody is interested, we've got an album, and we'd love to share it with you. But anyway, this next song is called This Is What I Believe In, and I hope you guys like it. Go ahead and kick it whenever. Whoa, 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 this is what I believe in, and as long as you're not leaving, I'm gonna stoke it in the fire, yeah, fan the flame. Yeah, yeah, some may call me a non-believer, but I fancy myself a dreamer, dreaming of progress while the leaders stay the same. Yeah, I guess we need a new voice then. Well, let's make an educated choice when we decide who made decisions that remain. And I believe in the power of music and in the ways in which we use it as a means of spreading hope and healing pain. Yeah, yeah, and I guess we're standing on the brink now. Tell me, is intellect extinct now? Most music stimulates the senses but numbs the brain. And what we need's a musical revolution rather than more corporate pollution. And if you're listening to this, I know you feel the same. Whoa, 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 and these are my dreams and this is my quest. I haven't given it up quite yet. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. And I hope you can see this light of mine, 'cause I'm gonna let it shine. Whoa, let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Whoa, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Yeah. Joe, go ahead and take it away, my man. Joe Vasquez on the bass. And I believe that there's something out there in the cosmos, but who knows where? It could be 10 or 20 or a million light years away. And do you think that they think of us when they admire the stars above them? And do you think that they think of us as little green men?
I don't think so.
But I know that nobody knows the answers, and even God is sick of my banter. But Sancho hasn't lost the faith, and I'm still following the stars. Yeah, and these are my dreams, and this is my quest. I haven't given it up quite yet. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. And I hope you can see this light of mine, 'cause I'm gonna let it, let it, let it shine. Whoa, 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 let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Oh, I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine. Thank you. Thank you very much. Anyway, this next song is actually, we're going to do a cover for you guys, if that's okay. I don't know if Boston's music, not in Boston the band, but Boston the city, makes it out here very often. But this band was called Dispatch back in the 90s. If any like 90s Napster fans out there, you might remember Dispatch. So this next song is called Bang Bang. I hope you guys like it. She woke me up with a bang bang, looking over cross-eyed. Had a big hunch that the world was a big lie. When I got up, all the blood to my head. Got so dizzy, fell back into my bed. I went over to the wave side, looking for the high tide. What would I find? What I find? What I find? Find. All I saw was a man that had a pom-poms. Been there for years. Someone tell me how long. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not. I see this woman woke me up at a quarter to three, and I didn't know it then, but she put a spell on me. I said I had to go down to where the cliffs meet the sea, meeting no man to present my plea. So I headed way down to the big pier, to wait and confront my big fear. I went around behind to my blind side, found an old man with a lime and a kind eye. Said, Mister, Mister, with your beard so long, won't you be a saint and tell me just where I'm going? And he pointed to a conch shell and then to the lime and said, this is all I really need to get by. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not. I said, hey,
hey,
Mr. Man. Well, I know you don't know who you think I am, but I can safely say that I should have been sleeping, but sleeping, but sleeping, but sleeping the day away. Excuse me, have you got the time? He shrugged his shoulder, said, yeah, that's fine. Coconut hit me on the head, jonesing for a fix. I got booked last night, I need another fix, ding. Just then I see a twinkle twinkle in the old man's eye, and a wave-tossed bottle is thrown to the sky. I caught it on a rebound and landed with a soft sound. Picked up the message, put the bottle down. Inside was an antidote to the spell, and I read it to the man cause he couldn't read so well. He said, don't worry about a thing, I know your path is true. Just ease your mind, have a banana or two. Well, goodness, goodness, woe is me. The man nearly flipped to learn that he was free. And just before we left, it started kicking it. picked up the bottle and I saw six did kick, kick, shuffle, shuffle back to the beach. Put a tune on my lips and my quest in reach. And that woman comes to you with a song so sweet. Say, damn, let the poor sucker sleep. Let him sleep. Wake up to tell me.
Tell me.
Wake up to show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Come on, wake up.
Wake up to
show me what I could not find. Thank you, guys. Well, we got time for one or two more for this set. Let's do Back to Me, guys. Jordan, kick it off, my man.
All right, dude.
Yeah. Jordan Otto on the drum set, everybody. I got a girl and she teaches me.
Ooh.
In ways that I had never thought of about the darker side of me.
Ooh.
The things that tend to scare her. Yeah, the things that she don't care for. And the things that kept you coming back to me. Oh, now back to me. Whoa. Back to me, oh, come on, right woman on. Back to me, girl, back to me. Oh, 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 yes, the things that kept you coming back to me. Now often it's asked, is love meant to be?
Love meant to be.
Man, I sure don't think so. There's a lot of fish in the sea. Well, I guess I can't explain it, so I might as well proclaim it. Hey, there ain't no fish in the ocean I'd rather see. No, I'd rather see. No, whoa, oh, oh.
Rather see.
Or an woman I'd rather see. No, I'd rather see. Oh, oh, oh. I'd rather see. What's up, everybody? And someday we'll find ourselves on some beach. And you'll sit and we'll talk and I'll ramble about the goals we didn't reach, or the places we've never been to. Yeah, the things that we both went through, and the things that kept you coming right back to me. Whoa, now back to me. Whoa, back to me. Oh, there ain't no woman I'd rather see. No, back to me. Whoa, whoa. Oh, yes, the things that kept you coming back to me. Cool. Thank you, guys. I think we're going to call that a set. I don't know. What time is it? Is it solid time? What do you got, Joe?
45,
yeah. Let's call that a set, and we'll be back for another long one. How about that? Thank you, guys.